That night, Koturi flew over the forest as an owl, and he saw the beautiful mortal fast asleep. He felt her wisdom and calm spirit flowing through his own. All at once, he fell deeply in love. He took her in his arms and brought her home to her family. When Sheena awoke, she found herself in the strong arms of a young and handsome warrior. Her tender heart awakened. Thinking her still asleep, Koturi kissed her gently and covered her with a soft feather blanket. Then he left by way of the river where Sheena's tribe lived.
Child, the old child.
Kuturi was hunting in human form when he spied the beautiful figure of Sheena in the woods. She smiled her lovely smile, confessing that she knew he was the owl spirit. They fell into each other's arms, and so they began to meet in the forest secretly. Each time, their bond deepened. Kuturi forgot his promise to Venona. He asked Sheena to sew a shirt for him, embroidered with an owl. The girl agreed to his request. And when he put on the shirt she had embroidered with her love, he became mortal. He went to Sheena's father to ask for her hand.
Thank you. the spirit to...
Albert!
Sheena's father was suspicious of the young warrior who asked for his blessing. He demanded that Koturi kill a white deer in the wood and bring it to him. It was said that no mortal could shoot it with a bow. The old man was sure that Koturi would fail, but Koturi did not fail, and the old man had to agree to give his daughter to him in marriage. The two married and became one. They lived a long and happy life in peace, tenderness, and agreement, surrounded by children and grandchildren. But when Venona discovered Koturi's betrayal, she fell into rage and despair, and her tears blanketed the earth as snow. Even now, her tears still fall, and no spirit or mortal can ever take away her sorrow.
Eternal thanks.